Entrepreneur is someone who has a vision for something and a want to create. David Karp. You know you're an entrepreneur when you're about to go to bed and the only thing you can think about is how you can make this become a reality. You have this vision, ambition, desire, and goal in your head and it's all you think about when you go to sleep. And the first thing you do when you wake up is this idea of creating, of being this storyteller, about being this artist, about being this person who's gonna take their singing efforts and show the world. It's about this artist who wants to paint and bring it to the world. It's about these artists that wanna create apps. It's about these people that wanna show the world about their personality. Whatever it might be, it doesn't matter. But those are what entrepreneurs are. Entrepreneurs, they have this burning passion within them that the world has to know what they've created. So if you ever second question, you know, can I do it? The answer is yes. Are you an entrepreneur? The answer can be yes. If you have this vision in your head and you have this madness within you that to want to create, you are an entrepreneur. Just do the one thing and the only thing that will ever matter is take action. Thank you for watching today's video. The most important part though is what did you think of today's message? Comment below. And let me know. And do me a personal favor, guys. It would be awesome if you could go to my Facebook page, The Official James Shu, push like, subscribe to my YouTube channel at Shu M. James. And if you wanna talk to me directly, find me on either Twitter or Instagram at Shu M. James. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.